Well, well, folks, I'm feeling fine. Just eat a hearty dinner. Now I'm going to give you something that's round here. An old Tennessee Jubilee. But before I sing you the piece, I have a cousin lives down in Rutherford County, Tennessee. She's a woman. And her brother was telling me about her swapping a dry cow for an old secondhand Ford car last summer. And she learned to run it pretty well in the wheat fields after got unthrashing. And she decided she'd go into the city on Saturday. But she drove out to the highway and the traffic was so thick she backed out and decided to go in at night. So when she did drive in, the first thing she done, she run over the signal line. And the traffic officer stopped her. And there she was, and she stuck her head out the window and says, "What's the matter?" The traffic gentleman says, "Why, you haven't got your dimmers on." She says, "Lord, Lord, I reckon I have. I put on everything ma'am laid out for me to wear before I left home." And she says, "Who is you, anyhow?" He says, "I'm the traffic jam man, ma'am." Says, "Well, I'm mighty glad you told me. Ma'am told me to fetch your quart. Have it ready for me as I go out, will you, please?" I don't know what the riding of a pony. She in front instead of me behind my pony. Said she's always just chicken stubborn. She thinks I'm working but ain't doing nothing. Turkey in the head. Ha 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 ha. Oh, they want to pick up all the better. Ooh, what would you call turkey? Well, as I went down the old state field, black snake grabbed me by my heels. Did I turn around but I do my best to run my head and horn it says.
Uncle Dave, you're an awful old man to be cutting up that way.
Yes, but listen, bud, it's nobody's business. Nobody's business. Nobody's business what I did.